Myself Sanjay Gupta. I am a founder director in the company. I started this unit when I was studying in my BCom first year, and my friends and my father motivated me to start this unit in 1986. There were a lot of challenges that I faced to start this unit, like lack of funds at that time, and infrastructure was not proper as required by any of the small scale units, and shortage of electricity in the area. Such kind of challenges I faced. By struggling each and every day as per the system required, I really overcome all these challenges. I invested 3 lakh rupees initially in this company. Motivation, like most of my friends were also in this trade, that's why I entered in this business. Senco, as far as Senco is concerned, we always, our company is always dedicated to give good quality products at best prices. And we are one of the largest manufacturer of this PVC conduits in all over India. And also we are going to expand our expansion capacities, production capacities in near future. We are going to expand our existing manufacturing capacity to be doubled in this financial year. And thereafter, we are planning to establish a unit overseas in somewhere in Vietnam or in China. The only secret of a successful entrepreneur is just to always move on the right path with honesty and hard working.